Hello everyone, Nintendog Sparkle here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys my new puppy on my Toy Poodle version 3 who I got back a while ago. Sorry if my voice sounds a little bit different. It's because I am sick and yeah, and I have a head cold, so that's why I haven't been making a lot of videos today. Reason why is because I kind of slept most of the day today. So I'm really sorry. So there she is. That's my dog Misty. Her name isn't spelled other way, with IE on the end. I actually changed it to Y. I think it's much more cuter. So I'm gonna show you guys her. Misty! No, Kendall. No. I wonder when I said that, how on earth did it sound like Kendall? That did not even sound a tiny little bit like it. This is her. She's giving me puppy kisses! So yeah, I haven't had the time to make videos today because I was mostly sleeping and yeah, I'm really tired. So yes. I'll show you guys where. He's doing really good though. He's won all the competitions now, in every Nintendogs Cup. So yeah, he is, and I have got a few, things to tell you guys. I am not going to change my room until I have until I get my next male dog. I'm probably going to change it to the luxurious and probably not the fairy tale because, Fairy Tale is really too girly for me, so I'm sticking with the Scandinavian house, which is this one what I have at the moment. I also have this house on my Golden Retriever version 1, if any of you don't know. Have not been playing my Golden Retriever version 3 as much as I have been with this version. Haven't been playing with my other dogs on that version, so yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that. Have not been playing with them, so I've been hanging out with these guys and girls, if you know. So, I'll show you guys, I guess all my dog stats, I guess. Why did I do that? Okay, Blair is a Jack Russell Terrier. He's a male. He's skinny, normal, beautiful, short head. Sorry if you hear snuffing. So yeah, he has 1,613 points. This happy male is fascinated by the world around him. As for tricks, he knows every single trick now. Sit to howl. His results on Nintendogs Cup everything. So yes, and then we have Kendall here. Kendall's a Golden Retriever. She's a girl. She's plump, normal, beautiful, long hair. It's okay that she's plump. I'm gonna try and get her to optimal really soon. As soon as I get some more money to buy some more food for my pets. She has 982 points. This bright and cheerful girl will love her by all who meet her. Her tricks, she knows every single one of them. And her results are Junior Cup and Law. I rarely have done a Lure course in comp with her. But she is okay in disc competition. But I tend to do disc last and I seem to do obedience trial first because it's the easiest thing for my dogs to win. So I don't do much training as I do with lure coursing and obedience trial. My dogs are really good at the obedience. So this is why I tend to do disc last and I tend to do obedience trial first. So I go obedience trial first, lure coursing next and disc competition last. But she won Junior Cup and Law, so she's on Amateur Cup. She's okay at Law. Than she is at disc. She's really good at obedience. She is pro cup in disc competition, but she won amateur cup and she's an Nintendogs Cup obedience. My dogs seem to be getting really better with competitions now that I'm starting to train them up a little bit more. This is Misty. Her name's felt the normal way now. So she's a girl, she's optimal, normal, beautiful, long haired. If any of you checked out her old videos that I posted from a long time ago, which is maybe like a year ago now. She lived on my Golden Retriever version 1, but I missed her so much. So this is why I decided to bring her back here in the Toy Poodle version, number 3. She has 494 points. Her personality is the same. She feels quite calm but enjoys plenty of exercise. That's the most popular person personality I can get. She knows cheer, say please, circle on side, lie down, other paw, left, and sit. I'm going to teach her some more tricks tomorrow because I've been really sick lately and haven't had the time to play this game. But she's amateur cup in obedience, so she's on pro cup for that. I'm probably going to do that tomorrow. And then as for the diary, I'll show you it right now. Show you guys my diary. So I have 3,086 owner points, and I met 90 people via Street Pass, and it says we are a family, and I have the green disc for my present, because this represents Toy Poodle. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed. Nah! So cute. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are really happy to have that I have Misty back, because my other white Shetland Sheep dog, Loki, he has been missing her for such a long time now. So yes, and yeah, sorry this video is like, pardon me, really long. So yeah, that's so cute. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, I'll see you guys soon. So yeah, guys, stay tuned for more videos. Bye.